Scientists have discovered an alien planet that has similarities in its atmosphere to the Earth. Experts observing the planet named VASP-189b, some 322 light years from Earth, have found evidence that it has a layered atmosphere like our own planet. But VASP-189b is not remotely Earth-like in any other respects. It's a gas chain with 1.6 times the size of Jupiter with our orbit very close to its parent star, making it a virtual hell planet with surface temperature of 5,800 degrees Fahrenheit or 3,200 degrees Celsius as it bathes in the deadly radiation from its sun. But the new revelations about the planet's atmosphere made by the studying how much of its star's light it absorbs provide important new insight on distant planet beyond the planet's solar system. An astrophysicist on the new research explained in a statement, "In the past, astronomers often assumed that the atmosphere of exoplanet exists as a uniform layer, but their results demonstrate that even atmospheres of intensely irradiated gas giant planets have complex three-dimensional structures. Scientists are convinced that to be able to fully understand these and other types of planets, including ones more similar to Earth, we need to appreciate the three-dimensional nature of their atmospheres." The research published identified the metals iron, chromium, magnesium, and vanadium that exist in gaseous form in VASP-189b's superheated atmosphere. A previous study found that the star VASP-189b orbit is also rather special. It spins so rapidly, it's disordered into a jam donut shape. The star itself is interesting. It's not perfectly round, but larger and cooler at its equator than at the poles, making the poles of the star appear brighter. It's spinning around so fast that it's being pulled outwards as its equator. So what do you think? Are you interested in visiting this planet in any time future?